Well, the weather is set fair at Old Trafford.
My name's Martin Tyler. His name is Alan Smith. We're together in the commentary gantry for you. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand.
Opening them up with a through pass.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. And it is a header away and out of play.
It's going to be a throw after that challenge.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Lualua. Stoyanov. Comes in with a tackle.
No nonsense defending, it was needed.
Well, it will be a throw-in. Yes, it's another throw here. Fight. Pirlo playing it.
Made a quick interception.
Stoyanov.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Read that well with the interception. Copeland.
Stoyanov.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Opportunity to play it into the middle.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
This does look promising. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Slipped his man. Copeland.
Lualua.
That's the shoot!
Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper.
Money. It's a good pass in behind the defenders.
It's offside. The referee's given it.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Money.
Pirlo. Right. Pirlo playing it. That's cut out.
Stoyanov. Agudelo.
It's a turnover of possession here.
A turnover in play here with that interception.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
Must take the lead here.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Run short with the corner.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance.
Intercepted here. He could take them on here.
Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind.
A short corner. Copeland.
Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Throw in here.
Right.
Moni.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. It's gone out for a throw-in.
Sully. Encouraging play from this team. Can he score? Put them in front. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball, that's the most important thing.
He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on.
Good interception there.
Surely! And they've scored, that's the first goal of the game.
Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time. The hosts have controlled possession here so far. I do think they've got to find another gear or two. It has been too slow. They've been hesitant. Certainly haven't created enough chances, anywhere near enough.
Lua Lua. They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Moni, wait. This could be a chance from the ball played over the top. And it's in! The equalising goal! How about that goal for sheer class?
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross. So, away we go at 1-1. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had it, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1.
For the home team to get back on level terms again. Before half-time seemed important, we said that, Alan, and they've done it.
Yeah, maybe.
Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Stoyanov. Right.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front.
He has cleared it well. Pirlo playing it. To stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Corner.
And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front.
Corner's taken.
There's a chance, really, of getting
into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Room in which to attack. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Agudelo. Untidy work. Agudelo. Copeland. Trying to find an opportunity.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. That's a turnover in play.
He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
And once more, he's into the rescue. Lua Lua.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Stoyanov.
Marvellous tackle. Pirlo.
Lost the ball. Going forward with real purpose now.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Pirlo. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly.
Saw the direction of the pass. He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Chance from the pass. Out in front of goal.
The Stretford end in full voice here. Really pushing the team on. Last minutes of this match to get the winner.
They've lost the ball.
Fight. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Agudelo.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very composed. Copeland.
Little piece of interplay between the two. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Stoyanov. Could be a cross here. Could be dangerous.
In quickly. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Chance to get forward from the wing.
Trying to pass it through, and the interception is absolutely vital this late in the game.
Not a good pass at all.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. The scores are level, running out of time. Could this be the moment? Could get his cross in now. Got the ball back. He's got it away. Well, the excitement continues into extra time now. Well, we're ready to go for the first half of extra time. Pirlo playing it. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. On the attack here. Copeland. Lualua. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. All right. Copeland. Agudelo. Stoyanov. Made a quick interception. Copeland. Agudelo. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Agudelo. Copeland. Successful tackle. Play. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Can really get at the opposition here. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. And it probing with the pass. Got another half of extra time to be played. Second period of extra time here. He's got some room out here in the wide position. He read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Now he wants to take them on. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Wait. They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. That's a brilliant goal.
And what a hit it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder into the top right.
Off we go again, 2-1. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Halfway through the second period of extra time, 7 minutes left. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead, and the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Agudelo got his foot in to cut out the pass. Set up to play on the break now. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. But it could lead to the equaliser this late on. They won't have many more chances. And in the shot go! Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
2 minutes.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.